Okay, Dave, the Special Ones team came to Goodison on Saturday and they were humbled, weren't they?
They were, yeah. I mean, fair to say, in the opening half an hour, Everton probably rode their luck a little bit. But from that point on, you could certainly see signs of Roberto Martinez's, you know, new style, new philosophy, if you like, bedding in. And ultimately produced a very, very important victory. If it had been another draw, or you know, if you know Chelsea had sneaked it, you could imagine, you know, the Mutters and Mervers about the new style, you know, developing greater volume. But it wasn't. Everton got better and better as the match went on. Took the 3 points, and I think it will be a very important victory. The confidence that the players will get from that, you know, the confidence that the supporters will get, you know, seeing that these new tactics can work, will prove invaluable.
Okay, because that's something that people haven't been convinced of about Martinez. How we could win with Wigan isn't how we've been performing with Everton. Do you think now there'll be more confidence in his methods?
Definitely, yeah. I mean, the players have bought into it straight away. I mean, they're very, very enthusiastic about what they're being asked to do. And I think what's clear is that, you know, he certainly has great faith in his players. After the match, he was talking about Stephen Naismith and, you know, saying he was urging him to be more arrogant on the pitch, show the kind of form he showed when he was with the Kilmarnock and Rangers. I'm basically saying to him, I don't mind you making mistakes, you know, if you're prepared to express yourself. You can see that with Ross Barkley, and when he made an error early on, which, you know, might have been costly, Samuel Eto'o headed wide, but, you know, it didn't matter, you know, continued, and in the end produced an outstanding performance. Even the substitutions very late in the game, you know, bringing on a youngster like John Stones with 3 or 4 minutes left, and Gerard Dulafu, it just showed you that the faith that Roberto Martinez has in the players, and they're responding to that. The supporters, you know, obviously it will take time to get used to a new system and a new style of play. And the first, you know, the first couple of games, certainly the first two games at Goodison Park, you know, weren't great to watch. But the difference was that they were two teams that came, you know, plonked men behind the ball, talking West Brom and Stevenage. This was a Chelsea team that came and thought they could, you know, sort of take the game to Everton, and Everton profited. I just wonder whether maybe you'll see, you know, even better performances from Everton away from home now, with, you know, teams, you know, coming on to them, hopefully at West Ham this weekend.